President Muhammadu Buhari explained that the period of closure of the border will be used for stocktaking on threats to the nation's security and economy. Also pointed out that Nigerian farmers have been celebrating the closure, which has drastically reduced smuggling of agricultural produce as well as arms and ammunition. President Buhari attributed the country's improved profile in food security to what he described as a very good last three rainy seasons and the federal government's reduction in the price of fertilizers by 50% and the presidential directive to the Central Bank of Nigeria that will give foreign exchange for food imports, thereby saving the nation's billions of naira. Also during the meeting, world heavyweight boxing champion Anthony Joshua met with President Buhari. The heavyweight champion presented his heavyweight bets to the president.
It's amazing to hear what I'm connected with. So even now I'm running my own track in boxing, to sit here amongst you great people, Your Excellency, and to listen to some of the achievements and visions that you have for Nigeria makes me feel proud. And I do strongly feel for us kids in the UK that have swayed a bit from our heritage and our culture. If you want to know where you're going, you have to know where you're coming from.
Anthony Joshua reclaimed his titles from Andy Rhodes Jr., a Mexican boxer, 6 months after the Nigerian-born boxer lost the titles. The British boxer was born to Nigerian-Irish father Robert Joshua and a Nigerian mother, Yeta Udosonya. William Siama, reporting.